Crash in Avon that sparked this large fire.
Yeah, this happened last night at the Avon CSX rail yard. Not sure if we have some picture of the actual flames here, but the flames and the black smoke, they could be seen for miles. We have some pictures of that right here. The fire chief believes two engines that were moving hit an engine that was sitting there on the tracks.
Fox 59's Melissa Crash went back out there today and now shows us more of what happened.
Thankfully, no one was hurt, but by the looks of the video, this could have been a lot worse.
It was terrifying.
You can hear trains in the background trying to stop.
I just started hearing the sirens, and then they kept coming, and they kept coming.
Black clouds of smoke filled the air below a three-train crash. Two of them derailed and spilled an unknown amount of diesel fuel that caught fire.
It is intense. Flames.
Fire Chief Dan Smith was on scene until about 2:30 this morning.
If you want to say it couldn't have happened better, it couldn't have happened better. It was all contained and the fire was put out fairly quickly.
CSX representatives, along with Chief Smith, says there was never any threat to the public. No waterways were impacted.
The primary concern initially is getting the product vacuumed up and taken care of, and then they have to ascertain the exact amount of remediation that they're going to have to do in the yard.
Although the look of the aftermath was quite frightening.
We all ran home. We were all making sure everything was safe.
CSX thanks the quick response of the local fire departments, who are now helping to develop a recovery plan. Now, back in 2017, we spoke with workers at this rail yard who claimed possible job cuts could lead to dangers on the tracks. When asked about this, CSX responded with a statement, quote, CSX is proud to be an industry leader in safety. The company is adequately staffed to ensure the safe and efficient operation of our network.
There's stuff going on through the yard 24 hours a day.
Cleanup is expected to take several days. The fire chief wants to stress again there are no public safety concerns at this time. But for now, reporting in Hendricks County, I'm Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
IMPD is investigating two homicides.